Welcome to BBS Pragati channel. In this session, let's have a look at some of multiple choice questions related to network systems.
So, for the circuit shown in figure, the current I is, we have to calculate this value. So, the currents entering a junction is equal to the currents leaving a junction. If you apply the formula, then 2 is entering it and 1 amp is leaving. So, this has to leave. So, I2 is 1 amp. Okay, similarly calculate the value, let's call this as I3 and this will be equal to, I2 plus I3 should be equals to 3 amps. So I2 is 1, so I3 has to be 2 amps. Now we have this value. Similarly, 4 amps is leaving and this value is 2, right? This is also leaving. So what should be this value? This should be 6 amps, I4 is 6. Now if you observe at this junction, this point, okay, so 5 amps is entering the junction, I is also entering the junction and 6 amps is leaving the junction. So I should be equal to 1 amp. So the right option is 1 amp. Okay, in the circuit of figure, the value of voltage source is, so start from this point, 0 volts plus 1 volt plus E, plus 5 volts, plus 10 volts. Okay, that will give you minus 16 volts. So it is solved like this. So here is the value. In the circuit of the figure, the value of voltage V0 is. So it will be the, so whatever, so this is parallel, right? So whatever is the value over here will be the value over here. So V0 equals to 15 volts. In the circuit of figure, power absorbed by unknown elements are given. Then current Ix in the circuit is. So you have 18 volts. There is 15, 20 watts, minus 8 watts and 3 ohms. So the power across this will be 3 ohms into Ix square. And here the power will be Ix into 18 volts. So Ix into 18 equals to 15 plus 20 minus 8 plus Ix into 3. So solve that, you get Ix is equal to 3 amps. In the circuit of figure, the value of resistor R1 is. Okay, now the total voltage is 100 volts. The voltage at this point is 70. Okay, so what will be the voltage across this? 100 minus 70, that is 30 volts. The current will be equal to, so V across 60 ohms is 30, okay, and I across 60 ohms will be 30 by 60, that is 0.5 ohms. Now you have the current flowing across this point. So what is the current across, current across this point? It is, at this point it is 0.5 ohms. Okay. Voltage at this point is 20 volts. So voltage across R1 is 50 volts. And you also have current I, which is equal to 0.5. Now you can calculate the value R1. So what will be R1? So you have V and I. So you calculate the value. V is equal to I into R. So you can calculate the value R, which is equal to 100 ohms. So the right option is C. In the circuit of figure, the value of resistor R equivalent is. So here is R equivalent and you see that this value of 10 ohms is continuing up to infinity. So the circuit can be redrawn as following. R equivalent, here is R equivalent, you have 5 ohms, you have 10 ohms. So this is also equal to R equivalent and you have 5 ohms. So R equivalent will be equal to 5 plus, this is a parallel network, right? 10 into R equivalent plus 5 by 10 plus R equivalent plus 5. So if you solve it, you get R equivalent is equal to 11.18 ohms. Now let's have a look at one more question. In the circuit of figure, the voltage Vs is. So first solve this. So if you solve this parallel network, you will get a value which is equal to 60 ohms. So you have V across this point. Calculate the current at this point. Current is equal to 20 by 60, that is 1 by 3. So that 1 by 3 into 60, you get V2 also. So you can redraw the circuit as follows. So the parallel network becomes shortened, it becomes 60 ohms. Let's say that the voltage across this point is V2, voltage across this point is V1. So the current is, current I3 is 1 by 3. Okay. And what will be the, what will be V2 now? I3 into 60, which is 20 ohms. What is V across 40? It is V1 plus V2, which is 20 plus 20, that is 40 ohms. Now you can calculate I2. I2 is 40 by 40, which is 1 amp. Now, what is the current across this point? Current coming from over here is splitting into this, network and this network. So this I is equal to I2 plus I3. Okay, so Vs is equal to, so what will be Vs? Vs is equal to 180 into I2 plus I3 plus this 40 ohms. So that is equal to 280 ohms. Okay, so the right option is 280 ohms. Okay, that's all for this session. More in the next session. Thank you. Thanks a lot and wish you all the best.